would you be comfortable to have your brother bring you?
I wouldn't. And the in the house.
Leave a comment below.
I mean, I'm just saying, it's really important that we
said. Welcome to my Moving to Vancouver series. This will be episode 2. I am finally in Vancouver. I came in last night. It's about 2 p.m. now. And this is my first time seeing my apartment. And oh my god, it's so freaking beautiful. The area is beautiful. The apartment is beautiful. It's small, but it's beautiful. Right about now, I have Linda in. She is a blind curtain person from a company. Because I have black blinds, as you can see. This is so sheer. Like, you can see what's going on outside, and it's just so dark, which makes everywhere dark. Oh, sorry. Yeah, that is too dark for me, and it's just too sheer. Like, you could see inside, so I wanted to change that. So we have Linda over there, you know, explaining things and how things could work. So I'm glad I didn't get any furniture, because this place looks kind of deep. It looks much better, but it's smaller, and I will probably stick to white furniture, as I've always wanted, as opposed to the nude. So yeah, that's what we're seeing now. And if I'm sticking to white furniture, I could get most of my furniture from IKEA. But if I'm sticking to like nude, then I would have to get it from Wayfair online. So yeah, I got my fork. I am so mad my items haven't come in yet. From I shipped them like the day I was getting to Nigeria. They haven't come in yet. I called the company this morning. It's someone Alberta. I'm so mad. They said 4 to 5 business days before I get it. That's another week. I ain't got time to wait. So I have to go shopping after I leave here. I'm gonna go to Rogers, just sort out every other thing, and then I will go shopping after that. That's it. I'll show you guys the space once she leaves. And yeah, but I love it. I made a very good decision. I love my space. It's so beautiful, and I just love it. I'm obsessed. I love it. So yeah, just thought to update you guys. I got in last night. I will be in Bill's house for some time until I get my furniture ready. Hi guys. So I am at Paul's office right now. Paul is Senegalese. Paul is my friend. You guys will meet Paul in a bit. But this is the view from Paul's office. You guys mainly see like the reflection. Wait, let me show you guys. Yes. This is the view from Paul's office. It is such a beautiful view. My god. Anyway, so once Linda, the curtain blinds lady, left, I left with her. I went to like try to see, check out my phone, internet, cable, and all of that shit. So I booked an appointment for next week, I think. Right now, all I want to really do is, I've not eaten today, I've not eaten since Seattle, so I'm gonna get food with Paul, meet up with Bill Case, try to shop, go home, edit the Seattle vlog, have it up tonight, and just plan like my furniture and whatnot, discuss with Bill Case. That's all I want to do. I've seen my house, I've seen the area, but I need to see it again. So I'm gonna do that maybe tomorrow, Sunday, just go there, and then that's when I will record it for you guys as well. And I will catch you all when I and Paul go out.
That's so. Let me choose for you.
No.
Okay. Wow. He's so rude. It's like, no. Paul, that's so rude. Okay, guys. Meet Paul, the rude guy. Obviously, immediately, Paul is like, no.
I have a good question for you.
We want to get flowers for Paul's friend. So, because Paul's ready to seek, get your friend like Paul, and then we're gonna grab food.
And I'm gonna
I was gonna shake out the streets because it was so beautiful. But Bilkis called me, Dorsey called me, everyone's calling me. When they just all got off work. Yeah, they were telling me, but yeah. That's all the day now. At the flower shop. There's a flower, it's so cute. That's Paul over there. The rude guy. So we chose the flower and now we are about to go get food. Then we'll pick something for me at the mall. So I'll go to the I told Paul to get me flowers, but when I like officially move in, I want to have like this like get together party, whatever situation. So yeah, I'm waiting for that call. I told him if he doesn't come, bring me flowers. He's not entering the party, and I'm not joking. Okay, you gotta bring me flowers. Flowers. Oh, maybe?
No.
I was like, oh, damn it, I'm gonna go right now and be like,
I'll put you in a hotel, like, I'm gonna resort. Yeah, okay. So I'm bringing you too, right?
Yeah.
Like, you're so much. Oh,
Paul has been talking to me about money because he's a businessman, all about his coins.
All about the coins.
I can tell you what we're doing, but you go and land in 2018.
We're gonna get there.
Okay.
Get ready. Get your week ready.
Because we're gonna be snacks. Oh my god. In my food.
It's your food, big.
Your food is ready.
16.
Oh, yes.
Can we get anything else for you guys?
Oh, thank you.
It's another day of Vloggy Vlog, and I am at Marine Drive Station. This is Bill Kiss's house. Station! Over here we got Winners, Shoppers, Drug Mart, CD, CIBC, Rogers, TNT, a cinema up there. And there's a VIP cinema, I think. Subway, Starbucks, BMO, and a bunch of other things. Liquor store! She lives in such a beautiful location. Today, I've got my Ted Baker bag, which got ruined on my flight. I don't know, my way back. I don't know. It was a massive case. I guess they pressed it. And, got my Jordans on, a white t-shirt, and a pair of jeans. And yeah, we are off the temple today to return something, and then we'll go to mine, and then whatever. She didn't pick. Okay, that's fine. Can you hold it, please? We are at Templeton Mall. It's like an outlet mall. We also could be turning something. See, I got my big black coat. Not looking crazy today. I looked crazy as fuck yesterday. I was rushing. I didn't feel like wearing these trainers. So like the only winter shoes, good some coats that I have. Luckily, I'm in Vancouver. If I was in Ottawa, moving Vancouver to Ottawa, and I think I didn't get into Ottawa, that would have been so messed up. Because probably I had to go to the mall, buy me shoes, and come back home. Because I wouldn't have been able to wear the flats I wore yesterday. Yeah, crazy weather. So just love birds. Just look at them. Oh,
this is the beginning of my building. But yeah, I didn't know where I was going to yesterday when I came here, right? This is the beginning. Beginning. And then the famous, it's such a big building though, like it starts from here. The famous pool that shoots out.
Is that a pool?
Yeah, that was the pool.
And that from?
That's the pool that shoots out.
I don't think they finished all of here, so we need to
enter. Yeah, we need to enter from the other door.
So we're back to the hotel.
Wait, so what I'm telling you about the beach shift
is like, it might affect me.
And then this was the place I was showing you guys yesterday. So this is where I enter. So that's the JW Marriott. Wait, I need to go and get Paul from the hotel. So that's, oh, look at Paul there. Okay. Past days and past nights, walks on the street lights. Something don't feel right. Sooner or later she'll be. Trips to Chicago, don't call me crazy this time tomorrow. Sis, love. Hello, what's up?
Bitch, you late.
I'm sorry. I'm like, bitch, you late.
Let's tell you that in person.
Okay. Oh, this is the door. Oh, wait.
They can pretty much figure out your address from the beauty's picture that you're gonna put up there.
Pretty much.
The dog was.
You need to get yourself a BCID. You can't be carrying your passport around.
It's dangerous using a small purse.
I know, right?
I carry my passport everywhere in Canada. Ain't nobody finished.
I'm just telling you. Did you fix your thing? Oh no, we haven't gone to Metro Town. Never mind.
I forgot my brother's watch.
This way. Huh? Sort of, kind of. Someone's moving.
You're gonna love this. You have to back for set up Subway. Huh? It's like a thing that I say that I think you're gonna be able to
pick
up. What is it? I'm going to the Subway. I don't know what's happening.
Look at you!
Look at you!
Look at me. Look at you. You just be looking fresh. Looking fresh.
What's going on? Look at me. I'm tired. She told me, oh, I'm here. And I was like, okay, cool. I'll be outside. And she wasn't even here yet. Like, it was a trailer stuff.
I just feel like the space is too small.
That's why you don't shouldn't get too much. You should know.
You see, Paul is interior decor. No, but I was thinking, like, if it's just between here and there, like, that wide, like, the table. So it's just there.
It's just, like, in the middle, like
that. Yeah, and then they're just, like, maybe two chairs.
Yeah,
right.
Well.
The one I saw online as four, so I was gonna put the remaining two like outside, like during the summer, you know, just sit down and stare. Sit down and stare. But I want to have my mirror there because I need like a full length mirror because blogger things.
So I never. Here.
Yeah, just against this wall.
Can I have it in there?
My room is small AF.
I wouldn't put a mirror here.
Cause it's gonna be like that or like that.
Okay, so like this and limit.
There's gonna be space here.
But you, oh, actually, you know what? Doesn't matter because I can push it a little bit.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, doesn't matter.
Like, there'll be space. So you're gonna put like a rug
here. Yeah, a rug in the middle.
A fancy coffee table here. And also, don't forget to get a. How do you call it again? rug.
Oh yeah, a rug in the middle, coffee table.
Yeah.
I'm thinking of getting like one side table. No, if it's L. If it's L, yeah, then I'll probably not get a side stool because that'll be too much going on.
Yeah.
I know, my coffee table, I just bought like some like books from Amazon, like Book of Fashion, Chanel books. To put it on top of it!
Yeah!
What am I supposed to put? You're gonna read it when you come. Okay, sis? And then, for year, I was gonna get like a table and chair YouTube things. I'm gonna buy lights. And then I'm probably getting a wardrobe from IKEA. So that's gonna always be my background, like right there. I need new lights. And then I have a story downstairs. I'll just put all my other things. And then for my room, because we're doing like curtains, so I'm only going to have one side bed thing.
Okay, the next thing?
Yeah, just one.
Okay.
And then I have like a vanity in that corner there.
No, what will be your bed size?
Oh, I'm getting a full. And the lady measured it yesterday with a measuring tape. It's full. No, the one just before. Double? Oh. Yeah.
You can't get a queen in here. You know that, right?
It's really too tight.
This is literally a queen.
Well, not really.
This is literally like...
No.
No. No, I'm going to get a double.
When I had my queen in my place, I was like, the queen is not going to be massive. Like
no, a queen can be
a colorful canvas.
No mirror. And then, okay, I was thinking of. Oh, so this is the pool area. And that. Up there is like the lounge area and whatnot. And that's the pool. I don't know. I'll show you guys. I'm 5-0, I got the tables, I bought the bottles. Sooner or later, she'll be walking away. I got something to say to her. Sooner or later, she'll. That was the building that declined me. I remember them. I know them. I remember them. But now, look at me now. I live just right next to them. Bitches. Yeah, everywhere is so close. That's Main Street right there. And Rogers Arena right there. And this was the building that declined me. This building. Look. 685. Stupid ass people. See, there's so many places for me to take pictures around. Ooh, there's a dog. Come in. So, Rogers Arena, Costco right there. That place with like the... Costco is right there, Cheryl. Where those cars are turning me into, that's Costco. That's Rogers Arena. This is the other station. We walked from it. We walked from Canada Line, but this is Expo Line. There's a TNT there. There's a cinema there. So yeah, I'm pretty much close to everything when you think about it. And I'm loving it. It's in my back pocket. I didn't put it in my bag again. So yeah. That's a cute little bus. Yeah. Oh yeah. So can you guys see? That is Costco. That is Costco. Where that car is turning into. That's Costco. And City of Chinatown Station. I've never really gotten off at Stadium.
This train is for Wallaby Airport.
I got my nose done, which I love.
Wait, I'm trying to make this focus. It's like a dark green. That looks black, but it's a green.
Anyway, I will probably show you guys the.
If I
So I did my nails. I went to shop to change my pants. I changed them for another size. I have not seen my view, so today I came into the front door of my building, which was good because the other time I went to parking and I went into Linda's car, which was a curtain lady. That's cool. No one's looking at me. Anyway, that's cool. So today I went to the window and everything is fine. It's all right. I like it. It's a lovely beauty. I've decided I'm very great for nature. That's cool. But I've not seen like the gym. I've not seen all of that. It's an extra giant that needs to be made. So I'll see that Monday as well as get my buzzer fixed, as well as sort out my internet situation. I'm going to Grey Furniture and Silver, Grey and Silver is the color I'm going for. So that's cool. So yeah, just that's up. Thank you guys.
Hi guys, welcome back. I've got my vlog out today. So basically, my goodness, hello word hugs. So basically, I am on my way to my apartment. I'm at Joe's apartment. I'm at Joe's apartment, and I am staying there. There was a dog in the elevator, and I really don't like dogs. I'm at Joe's apartment, staying until my furniture arrives. So yeah. Like, that's my place. There's no bed, there's no chair, there's nothing. I should actually be ordering my furniture by tomorrow morning. So today's Tuesday, January the 16th. So I'm on my way to my house just to have a look at my apartment. I'm just searching me around the building. I don't know, like, what the gym is and things like that. I got a rush when I went to my house. So upset by that. So, but yeah. I need to sit in my bed and just also pay my moving fee. That's an honest thing. So yeah, that's what I'm going up to do today. And afterwards, I'm going up with Dora. So he doesn't have to speak back with me because we're going to the gym together. So yeah, that's pretty much what it is. It's been good. Sorry guys, I'm a very weird angle right now. It's been a good couple of days in the sense that I've applied for jobs, doing all the other things, but my hand is very nice. But I also did have some stop at one day jobs. I had a lot here compared to what I've had in my 2.5 years of business. So I'm very happy about moving. Still tied up or something to wait for her. May not do anything for her. Sooner or later she'll be in.
My trainer for the day. Dress is about to make me lift. I don't lift. I'm on that vibe. I can't. Dorsa is making me do a back extension. Nothing that I ever do. Whoa, this should be interesting.
they're fixing up my internet and my cable today. I actually wish I had gotten my TV so that the man could plug it in for me, but I guess I would have to figure it out. Put my engineering knowledge in use. So yeah. It's right here. Oh, so it's gonna be in there?
Yep.
Oh, okay. And the door will close?
Yeah, the door will close.
Okay, that's so clean.
Yeah.
So that you don't see it like out every time.
Yeah, it's much better like that. A lot of people like it. Because you're getting a 1 gig anyways, your internet will be really fast.
Okay.
So it could be hidden away. It wouldn't affect the speed at all.
Okay. Oh man. Anyway, so the internet is in my filming room. That's about it. It's an early morning for me. Today, guys, I've not been wearing makeup for the past how many days? Like, bitch, I don't wear makeup. All that from Lagos and Mexico. Yeah, sell small my closet spaces. Like, this is why I need like to buy a freaking wardrobe from IKEA. Oh god, I've got to order my furniture so that, like, tomorrow I can't anymore. Well, now that I've set up my internet and cable, I can be here like on breaking out of my internet. You know, that's why I wanted to start up first. But yeah. Yeah, people.
Yes. Lucas is mad at me, but I just bought my TV. So basically, I was on. I just randomly decided to go on Best Buy's website today. I was just chilling. And I saw they had a sale that ends on the 18th, which is tomorrow. And a 15-inch TV inbuilt Roku 4K. I was like, that's awesome. So I literally just came to pick it up and Bill was waiting for me. So that's it. And we're about to leave this bad boy and go. So yeah, I'll see you guys probably at the house. Okay, bye.
Hi guys, good morning. Oh my god, my bear is acting so sweet crazy. I will adjust it. Well, we are at home since this early morning. Came to the hospital because Lucas is not feeling too good. And so I saw home since. So when we're done, let us brunch. So I'm just trying to look at something for my place. I've been saying I'll buy my furniture, but I'm actually really serious. I'm gonna buy my furniture this weekend because I can't even anymore. How much is that? Oh. 70. Hell no. I saw one on Wayfair. It's cheaper than that. Like, I'm just comparing prices within stuff. I have seen, and then, you know, online, yeah. Just to know what to get. Tell me I'm not sure. Tell me I'm not yours. I stop moving backwards, but sooner or later we'll be just over oceans. I need your body on me like lotion. Cause a commotion, worship your body, call that devotion. Sooner or later she'll call me and tell me she's feeling alone tonight. Sooner or later she'll test me and tell me that she's leaving all the light. Guess I'm not going home tonight. Sooner or later she'll be. Took a screenshot of everything that I have on like my IKEA Wayfair cards and I'm comparing. So on top of my bar cards, I'm thinking of getting this. This is life is inherit inherently risky. There's only one big risk, you should avoid at all costs, and that is the risk of doing nothing. So get that. My rug, I saw a better one, yeah, so I'm gonna get that one. It's like same thing what I want, but it's like $80 cheaper than Wayfair, so definitely gonna need that one. What else? Oh, I was going to ask someone that works here to help us get, help me get the rug. I'll ask them if they do delivery, actually. Because there's no way I can, let me ask this guy. Sorry. Sorry. Hi.
Yeah.
Do you guys go towards the end? No, towards the end. It's falling off, actually. That one.
This one?
This one, right, yeah.
Okay, perfect. You would like that one?
Yeah.
Okay, I can take it down for you.
Okay.
And leave it by the cashier.
Okay, thank you.
You just take this up.
Okay.
When you're ready to pay, they'll scan it, and it'll be ready for you.
Okay, thank you.
No problem.
So, I have picked up my rug. That wasn't too bad. Okay. So would you say I should not go with this one? Because you can check like my Wayfair. You see the one that I had originally chosen, and it's like $50 more expensive, and they're literally the same thing. Let me get. And then. Oh yeah, this is the tray for my bedroom bench. Tray for my bedroom bench. Did you see it?
Is it this one?
So guys, my battery is dead and my phone is like on 9%. But what's Bill Kids? I have Bill Kids. I like, we got this decor. And then we're trying to set them up on like a table to see if it'll come, if they would all come together nicely. Like, you feel me? Where's Bilkis? Bilkis! Where is she? I can't find her. When I find her, I would resume the vlog. Oh shit. My head. Oh! Someone shifted my beret. Oh shit. Let me fix up my beret, guys. I found Bilkis. And this is the arrangement we came up with. Wait, let me flip the screen. How do you do? See, for the life of me, I can't work with iPhone. So that, and that. You guys see it? Yeah. So that's it. Hey, vloggy vlog. It's been a hot minute. So basically, yesterday when I was at home, since my girl, it's not raining no more. Oh wait, my battery died and whatnot, but my memory had became full and whatnot, sorry. And then my app drive is not working, I don't know. Anyway, I have 2 years insurance. I'm gonna call these people and be like, your motherfuckers need to stop playing with me. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna sub that out. But before I do that, I'll do that when I get home. Right now, I'm going to Omsa's again. I bought some things yesterday. But today, I just want to see if there's anything new or nicer. You feel me? I am hungry as fuck. And then I'm going to pay for my couch at JYSK. And yeah, just go about my day, you know? You feel me? So far today, I got a new phone, same phone, iPhone 7. I just got like a new phone because my screen had cracked a bit, and then this was my second time of using my Apple Care. So they're like, next time if something happens, I'll have to pay anything for whatever, if my battery dies, anything, they're gonna charge me. So I was like, okay, you know what, I'm just gonna get a new brand new phone.
And yeah, so I just paid a couple of hundred, about 100 and something for it. So yeah, that's it. So I'm going to do some sense. Which, to be fair, honest, it's pretty big. So I am hoping I probably find a thing or two in here. My shit has still not come from Vancouver. At this point, I am livid. I just saw Miriam at Richmond. I thought that was the most. And she was like, girl. She was like, girl, on Monday you need to call them, speak to a manager. They can't keep doing this. Like, that's bullshit. Like, you've been back for like 8-9 days now. Oh. Thank you. So yeah, I'm gonna call the manager and sort out my phone situation. My thing.
If it works, if it doesn't, you have
to pay. Okay, thank you so much. So yeah, now I just wanna check for some more home decor things. This is like so pretty. Oh, these artificial flowers are so pretty. Such a big home sense. That's good. Not complaining. That's good. Bigger, better, always. I'm ready to get to my bedding from, what's that place called? Wafer. So, I got a couple of things already. I feel like I'm done with my decor. I'm just looking, you know? Just looking to see if there's gonna be anything. If not, just forget about it. Y'all feel me? I should take a win. Money. Oh my god. I need to stop watching the real Jeremiah. He's rubbing off on me. You guys, it's decor. Now I understand why Raven is always at Target. Like, home decor is just so soothing and nice. So soothing. Anyway. Yeah, there's nothing. I've seen some of these things at the other. Sorry, thank you. I've seen some of these things at the other home goods, so. Home sense, sorry. So I'd gotten most of what I needed anyway. So I'm not that big on any other thing. I really love if I can find like a bathtub tray. If not, I'm good though. I'm good though. We're good. How much is that? 40. Yeah. Not bad, but it's not. It doesn't go with the color theme that I want, you know. Everything is like colored theme. How you guys doing though? I got my carpets yesterday. Oh wait, these are curtains. I don't need any of that. Oh wait, I need some pillows. Definitely need some pillows. Sorry. Mm-hmm.
This is such a beautiful throw. How much is it? 46. Doesn't go with my color theme. It's gray. Yeah, there's a bit of brown in it.
So guys, today I've made, oh my god, today has been a very productive day. I got a new phone, I got my memory card fixed, I got a new memory card, I got a new phone, I bought my couch, I got my throws for my couch and my bedroom. I got, what else did I pay for? Yeah, that was it. But yeah, it's been productive either way. So right now, I'm at Advanced Meal Kisses. And we're gonna go to Sam's downtown to pick up the decor I bought yesterday. I wanna get one large throw, like one really large throw. Sorry. And then I make it with smaller ones. The ones I said JYSK were not that nice. So, for my couch. So basically, I settled for my couch because what I wanted was actually about 1,100 more. But looking at how much I have spent so far, I was like, okay, you know what? And how much I'm going to spend. Like, I want to take a trip next month and all of that. So I was like, oh, you know what? Yeah. It's because I'm buying like an entire wardrobe and all these things. I do have quite a lot of things to do. So I'm like, you know what? Yeah. I would just get a nice couch. An okay, nice couch. But sorry, I'm going to Marine Drive.
Sorry?
I'm going to Marine Drive.
To
the airport.
Yeah, it would be to Vancouver instead. So we can either go to the airport or Vancouver if you want to go to Vancouver.
Okay.
Get on this train and it'll say waterfront station.
Okay.
Actually, it'll stop at Marine Drive station.
Okay. Thank you.
Doesn't matter which train you get on.
Okay. So yeah, I was like, okay, you know what, I'll get an okay couch and then like going with like my throws and whatnot. I really love like my table, my TV stand, my sensor, my TV stand, my decor, they're all pretty. So I think that would help bring out the couch. Do you get? So, yeah. That's what I did. So now, the next plane is a plane. Because of your sound, the plane. The next train is waterfront. I forgot to tell you guys. So, like, I'm at Richmond, and it's such a Chinese-dominated area that everything in Canada is either in English or French because those are the official languages in Canada. But at Richmond, even at Sephora, everything is in English and Chinese. And I'm like, okay, girl. Still coming to life.
Wait. Oh, that's so funny. Cool. Now I won't like my little like.
Yeah. Hey guys, say what's up to the vlog. Mary, that attitude. Hi, Ash. Honestly, you look so pretty. And I like your lashes. They're like full, but
yeah.
I won't wear them. She was complaining about my lashes. And then.
See, the bigger the lash, the better, though.
No, no. I don't know, cause if maybe because I'm a tiny person, I can't wear big lashes.
My cousin's the same way though.
You can't wear one.
Big lashes. Big. It has to be like something simple.
I like the bigger the better.
Yeah. Yeah. I think it also depends on the shape of like.
So my eyes are really big too.
Yeah, it depends on. You have to find what works for you.
Yeah.
You just can't.
No, your highlight is popping.
I was telling you! It was one of those days because I've been wearing it since like 3 o'clock.
Yeah. Wait, your highlight's been on since 2 o'clock?
Yeah. And so I was like, I took my time, I sprayed my fan brush, and I waited for it to get like damp. And I just smacked that shit on!
Mary's like, this girl is extra. No, it's okay. I already know you. One of my favorite people. No, your highlight's nice.
But
I feel like everyone's nicer. Everyone's in a better mood.
Yeah. Where?
In the summer.
Okay.
But everyone's happier to have
Yeah. Do you think that's a thing?
Absolutely.
It's a yes. Everyone's either like grumpy or like they want to be
cold. And they really need to know.
I can't relate.
Yeah, because you never relate. Are you here in the summer though?
I always come in the summer.
Well, the only thing is when it gets too sunny.
Yeah, when it gets too sunny, it's not cute.
I will be this year.
Yeah.
I've never had the summer off.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Like, I've always wanted to be somewhere. I don't have like, so I need to dedicate a little summer to vacation.
Yeah.
That's where working for family comes into the thing.
Oh wait, so you're gonna quit your job and have fun in the summer?
So what?
You're gonna quit your job and have fun in the summer?
No.
Okay. I want to get to that level where I'm like, it's summer, I'm not working till fall.
Yeah, I know we're
fine. Nah, Mary, don't play me like that. I got good photographic skills. No, oh shit, you guys, this Christmas. You know what? One of the reasons why I didn't post on Instagram, I'll give my mom to me. Take a picture for me. This picture is dark. You can only see like my, you know, my silhouette. And then she's gonna take it like that and be like, oh, it's blurry or like.
You and your mom look so much alike.
Really? Or like my wig is standing like that and she'll just take it. I'm like, girl, oh, can't you see? Oh, you saw my mom on Snapchat. Yeah. Back up, I'm whining. There's something, sorry, girls. Can take some. You can cut more space. Oh yeah, you can take that. Yeah. It was nasty. Thank God I'm not paying for it. Yeah, she's just taking up the bill. What happened? Yeah, she's just gonna take up the bill. You don't mess with me. I was like.
Yeah.
Yeah, she was gonna. Yeah, you're like on the street, like you should. I didn't even know what speakeasy was. Like, wait, now I was like, what speakeasy?
And then, on the way, because we usually park over there, or like, oh. We usually come from there. So we'd be walking past and see a bar, and like, right before the club.
So basically. Yeah. We're going to your waffle place, right? Yeah, we didn't even spend that much. Because this is like $11.95.
I know.
I was like, okay, I'm just gonna go for salmon and marinade, but like, that's all nice. Like, you know when they give you free food that you still reject it? Like, the salmon was good, but the potatoes was like. Honestly, yo.
So we are in the story time coming soon.
Mary wants to do their story time for me. She said it's Las Vegas one.
I know, she has more story time. I think she actually wants to do it. It's experience.
Yeah, you're Vegas trip. Oh, yeah! Vegas was late! Oh, Vegas was late. Like, Aditi. What's Aditi? a designated driver. Oh, so basically, actually, you guys are meanies since Nigerian now, right? Oh, no, people that drive. Yeah, we don't drive, so.
Oh, okay.
People in India,
people drive.
Yeah. So basically, there's a long weekend next month, and Ashley's like at the spot, which is like a little bit out of Vancouver, but 5 minutes out of Vancouver. So basically, she got a hotel already. Already. She don't play.
I'm prepared.
She don't play with the club. Look, I met her in the club.
Literally.
I met you in the club. It's the first. Oh my, that night was so much fun.
Going to rename
themselves
before that one
because
they should.
Yeah. Just call me. That week I'm practicing so much because that week is like Katy Perry.
Okay, yeah.
On like Tuesday or Wednesday, one of the days.
Yeah.
And then the long weekend starts. Hey, get it. Barry doesn't go to the club. Why don't you go to the club? Why don't you go to the club? Really?
Really?
The toilet is nasty.
Republic has a good layout.
Wait, no.
Has a good crowd, but not a good layout.
Wait, 560. I think it's close.
It's down. Close.
Yeah, yeah, but that club, the toilet was so nasty. Oh,
I don't remember. I used to go there when I was younger.
Oh.
Yeah.
But, you know, 12 West. I want to go to Drake, especially the summer.
With a table,
with like a whole party in the summer. I'm ready to be a star this year.
2018 is
2018 is the year of being a star. I'm just joking.
She's not joking.
Are you looking for the
better?
Look at you, your skin is coming. Your lip glass is popping. No, but you need to also realize that at some point, he needs to be able to bring girls on.
Well, I haven't just realized. But see, as a I don't think I'd be okay with that. What I'm saying is, I don't care how old you are. Yeah.
What? Really? So if your brother is like 25.
See, I just want to, this is my rule. If you're going to do it in your parents' house, don't do it when we're living together. That's the way I think about it. That's exactly how I think about it.
Wow.
My brother's girlfriend comes over, but they don't do it like in front of
me. Yeah, you can have them talk, you know,
yeah,
chill, whatever.
That's fine.
What about that? Yeah. Everything beyond that.
Like the intimacy, no.
No,
I like want to be there.
I agree. It just sounds wrong. It's like my parents doing this shit and I'm like,
wait, are you? You're not an only child.
No, I'm not. But like, even if
I'm not going to be in the house, I'm not just, if I'm me, let me tell you,
get a hotel.
If my boyfriend comes over to the house, I'm going to respect, it doesn't matter.
You guys, leave a comment below. If your brother is like 25, you're like, okay, I'm 9 years older than my brother, so I'm gonna be 34. My brother is 25.
Oh, that's
I'm done. Okay,
but my brother is 5 years older than me and he still doesn't do it.
Anyway, basically, would you allow your brother bring a girl over?
No, and not bring a girl over.
And then they have sex.
Why does not allow your brother? I don't think you think it's okay
for your brother to come to your house? Would you be comfortable to have your brother bring
my wife? And
the thing is, you can bring a girl over, but would you be okay with them doing things beyond, you know, doing stuff in the house?
Leave a comment below.
I mean, I'm just saying, it's really important that we said we're
working for almost 30 minutes.
Yeah.
We found new Belgian waffle. So basically, let me tell you guys,
this is the time.
On Friday, when we came to the city, we just then went to the set, and I was first getting the car. We came here. I came here. Well, because of the mechanic, and I'm like, but they're not open. And she remembered
me. Where's the bathroom?
That was cool. But yeah, we got to get some.
We're talking about those friends that you don't want to keep on.
It's like she realized that I don't want to keep one day in my life.
I gotta block this one.
one friend there.
It was a sign.
All these bitches. The bitches look like Lala and Simi.
You do.
Bad food. Look at that smile, smile.
Yeah, especially and the lashes. Like she wears this type of lashes.
She's so pretty though.
I'm not even trying friends to do this. Turn on the flash for you and put the music for you. Wow, I saw all that work.
This is all fit.
Looks delicious.
I know.
Can't wait. Hold on.
Vloggers be like, can you go on top and above? And actually, just yeah, like, I ain't about the life. Really not.
Right, okay, thanks.
That's just Lala.
Bye.
Bye. Let's go. I'm gonna carry
anymore. Oh my god, girl.
I had a good time.
You want to
kill yourself. I did too.
It was amazing.
It was amazing. Yeah.